By the end of this lesson, you'll be absolutely fascinated when it comes to Germany.
Yeah, right.
For example, Germany's tallest mountain is 2,962 miles above sea level.
I never could imagine climbing something that high.
Yeah. Germany is famous for its resorts, such as St. Peter Ording, which is famous for its long stretch before reaching water.
That sounds pretty fun, I guess.
Oh, and did you know that there's the most famous highway, the Autobahn, is located in Germany? It's a highway that you can go as fast as you want.
You still haven't told me why we should study Germany.
Yeah, can we go play some Angry Birds now?
I'm glad you mentioned Angry Birds because Angry Birds was actually developed in Germany.
Now you've got my attention.
Great. Wait, Germany is a great place to tour. Germany is home to several new castles, such as Charlottenburg Palace. It is one of the most famous castles in Germany.
Whoa, I really want to visit that.
If you were to visit Germany, you could easily get by with shorts and a t-shirt because Germany is almost always tropical in the summer.
Wow, this class might actually be fun.